Love it, bro.
Wicked.
Wicked. If it's too slow, too...
too floppy.
Too nice. It's going to be... As soon as we got this piano, it was more like the Stooges, the way they would have done the piano, the three last songs, four last songs we did in like 2 hours, it changed completely.
I
remember when I was very young assistant and Prince came to one of my most incredible moments. I was very young and everybody was looking at the amp and Prince at the amp, and there was two things. It was one button, clean, dirty, clean, dirty. That's it. No other buttons. Mm-hmm. You have to have a clean piano, dirty piano. The piano should be like Malcolm Young. It's like it's the rhythm guitar, in fact.
And you are doing
in front, you're doing chiki chiki chiki, we take out all the bass. It's like
And then the piano
is like Malcolm Young, always here. Happens is here, like the backbone of the song.
Yeah, yeah.
It's very important.
You seem to have a hierarchy of what's important in the way you approach the music. It's like, at the top is how you react to the music, like your emotional reaction to the music is the most important thing, like how it makes you feel, you know? Then it's the musical side, then it's the technical side, then it's your EQ or your beat placing or whatever, you know? Like all that stuff is kind of like supporting that one thing at the top, which is how we all listen to music, really. It's like how does it make you feel?
Oh, fuck off.